demoted and disgraced, he returned to the battlefield, ready to endure the wrath of his regiment and grant them some small peace. At last, he would sleep undisturbed, and perhaps find some comfort in that murky abyss of dreamless wonder.